Everybody seems to start this the wrong way round. They go there first, so it's... So what I'm saying is, there's a big difference when you improvise. You've got to be able to improvise and then you need to know your scale. So while you're talking, you've got to be able to be able to play these things left, right and centre, you know what I mean? So if you really know your scales, you'll be able to do all of this. While you're eating a sandwich and smoking a cigarette. That's what you need to do. Learn the scales, learn the scales, learn the scales, learn the scales. And we forgot to go.